who came up with the stupid idea of giving Space Ghost a talk show in the first place.
How they gave his own show to Tad Ghostal. Any given second he could go mad postal. Stay waving that power band space cannon. And had the nerve to jump in the face of Race Bannon. Pumped out, luckily he deaded it. Guess who's the schmuck who's credited with editing it? Your man Motar, the cop out. Ain't have no other career choice, he dropped out. Since when the way out secluded Zorak? Way back he used to rub his thorax and borax. I'm not the one that sold him to it. If he won't admit it, I'm not gonna hold him to it. It's all love and no hate though. For all that, the villain need to get his own late show. Do a monologue and jest with the guests. Mad Lib switch the beat and walk him to the desk. With Danger holding down the control room. Late again returning from commercial, I told you Doom. Early, he's on BPT. Catch him on public access, free TV. And we're back live on the air with Brack. Hey. So Brack, how your man got a show that's so whack? What? Have you ever thought to work with Earl? Do you got enough oxygen from this toxic phlegm? Another sec, his neck would've got flames. Mouse switched the screen to some hot dames. Tonight's audience received mid-screen video games and 15 seconds of fame. Pitiful lames. It's just a shame. Zoning, competing for the same primetime slot as Conan. No dummy Ichigawa. Announcement, free lunch to any stunt who lets me power in the shower for an hour. The kid's supposed to be asleep. Balls to join the sound like Roadrunner. Beep beep. Later this week, Big Ben Klingon. After him is no one else we could afford to bring on. Keep it ghetto and let him know BYOB from the get-go. I'd like to propose a toast to the grossest host, space holes coast to coast. That destructor razor played out gag in a cape and a pantsuit, looking like a straight out dag. Don't mean to sound crunchy. Hit a honey from the back and crumpled up a scrunchie. A light snack, hungry munchie. Felt a funny hunch, then she told him, Donkey punch me. Tomorrow is Father Guido Sarducci, Father MC, and Charo Coochie Coochie with her new bestseller, Who You Call a Hoochie, a proud sponsor of the Snoochie Boochie Noochies. Look Leela eyeball to eyeballs and find out how they get inside them sugar pie balls. Our next guest, a real cutie specimen, and she's starting to get a little booty, Miss Judy Jetson. So Judy, boxers, briefs, or fig leaf. As you know, I wear my boxers, so my big... Cue the rapper, tell him bring what little he got. Up against the Billy, it's really not diddly squat. Until they head hurts, when it come to wreck. Cruises like them dudes in red shirts off Star Trek. Key Kirk, Key Spock, Key McCoy. Been B-boy since your judge first squeezed toys. Born to be the host with the most. When it's on, space holes coast to coast.
You think I'm just gonna hand over my show to you, Doom? Have you lost your f***ing mind? Listen. I'm not going to hand my show over to you. You know why? Because it's my show. Mine, not yours. Space Ghost. It ain't Doom coast to coast. Yeah, yeah, sure. Here are the keys to the show. Why don't you drive for a while? Yeah, America's craving some Doom. Here you go.